just sit back, relax, and enjoy. It's only active on the blue zones, which are basically pre-mapped highways. And then we have a map which tells us we are in a blue zone.
So the driver-facing camera is still looking at the eyes through the sunglasses, can recognize what the eyes are doing, where the eyes are looking. Here we are on the test track in Merkenich. And for now, we want to check how attentive our driver is. And for that purpose, we just put something in front of the driver-facing camera. The camera can't see the eyes, and it's saying something in the cluster. Yes. Watch the road.
If you don't watch the road then anymore, still, you'll get a stronger warning.
Resume control. Oh, that's shaky.
Just to try to get your attention back to the road.
Yeah. That's really my attention now. It's slowing down to close to 10 kph, and if I take it away, what happens then?
I still have to put my hands back on the wheel, look at the road, and then to resume normal control, press the accelerator pedal.
Want to have the system working in bad weather conditions. When you, for example, have rain, a wet road, the camera, it's behind the windscreen, it's wiped over.
BlueCruise means you have, it controls acceleration, braking, and steering for you. Still, you have to be in the loop. It's no autonomous feature, but it gets you more relaxed to the destination in the end of a long journey. And that's what BlueCruise aims for.